a beautiful, beautiful haunting song where he says, Chalat, Chalat, Jug Bhara, Kaun Batao Ye Kaam Chhe. You spent your life. Chalte chalte. Who's going to show you your destination? Bina Bhedu Re Bhala Kai Phire. See, these songs are very endearing and they are very loving. Some of them are very sharp. He calls us stupid fools and idiots and greedy lokis. But in this one, he's calling us Bhala. Bhala in Marwari means dear one, my dear one. So it's very gentle, like the previous song. It's very encouraging. And he says, Bina Bhedu, without insight, you wander here and there. Paon post par dham, but your home is just a step away. And yet you spend your life struggling and wandering, searching and searching, and your home is just a step away. Then he says, Kaun matki, kaun jherna, kaun bilovan harji. What is the pot? What the churning stick? And who is the one who churns? Tan matki, man jherna, surat bilovan harji. And then he tells you, your body is the pot. Your mind, the churning stick, and what is it that churns? Surat, your awareness, your consciousness, your attention. And based on the quality of your attention, this is, you know, a very common image in Kabir where he says, get the butter, don't just drink the whey, don't drink the buttermilk. And he says, Kabir drank in his supremely self-confident and almost arrogant way. He says, I drank, I ate the butter, you guys are settling for butter. So it's the quality of your attention, that attention to this body part and this mind, and the quality of your churning that will yield something rich like butter or ghee in this life experience. Then he says, Surat Bhaan, Surat Bhaan, Bhumi Rahyo, Jhel Sake To Jhel Ji. Now this is an image from folklore where that Baan, the bow, is lying on the floor. Who has the courage to pick it up, right? It's a tough one to pick up. And he's given the image to the Baan of Surat, of confronting your own awareness, confronting yourself, going within. And he's saying, your Surat is like a Baan lying here on the floor. Jhel sake to jhel. Do you have the courage to pick it up? It's not an easy path. Sura hoye to sanmukh ladiye nahi kayar ko khel ji. The true warrior, the sacred warrior, picks up this gauntlet. It's not a game for cowards. Then he says, Hrit kabira sant pi gayo chhash piye sansar ji. Hrit piya to kya hua? Dhen dhani ke paas ji. It's a curious second line. I don't know how to really interpret it. It's so total. He says, so what if you drank the ghee? The cow is with the master. So the metaphor goes even beyond just buttermilk, butter, ghee, to who owns the cow. And then he ends by saying, Suli upar ghar hamara, oth payo vishram ji. My home is on the tip of a thorn. That's where I find my ease. Sant Kabir rami rayo, aatho peher hoshyar ji.
Wow.
Rami rayo is a play. Same. Kabir is at play, all moments away. Daudat, daudat, daudiya, yar jahan lag man ki daud. Daud thake man sthir bhaya, vastu thor ki thor. You ran and you ran as far as your mind would run. When your mind tired of running and became still, You found what you were looking for right there.
alone.